Even though they felt in danger, Georgia Representative Buddy Carter tells us members of Congress felt they needed to proceed.
I think it was important for all of us as members of Congress to let them know that they are not going to intimidate us, that they are not going to stop us from doing our work.